What's up, fellas?
Alright, we got the two best players
at Smashing Rounds here.
Playing Winners Round 2. We're all already. You can complain about the seating if you want.
I definitely will be later.
But these two players are way too good to not be playing in Grands. No, bees though, going Game & Watch. I do not approve. Bees is the best player in the world. I'm sorry, CP9, but I know you're good and all. Get better than K-Wills, then we'll talk. But Bees is the best. Look at that down there! That was sick! Look at that sweet spot! Double fair. Unbelievable. Quadruple fair! This guy's fucking amazing. Oh boy. Alright, he actually lost. I think he was fooling around.
Olimar!
There we go. Alright, Bees apparently has his stingers now. That's what I wanted to see. Fuck, I lost track of which one's which. You know, never mind, I remembered. That wasn't fair. Bees. Telling you he's a monster. Oh my god. He's fair. He's even doing it with this character. Good DI there, and that throw. Oh, sneaky fair again. Damn Bees. Damn. Nice pivot grab. Alright, yellow still did the job. Good stuff, CP9. Alright, well, Bees clearly mind games CP9 and killing himself there. Oh! Alright, CP9. Oh, that's... Alright.
Oh, nice grab.
Oh, good grab. But then the sneaky fair. Bees.
I don't know, man.